Oh, we do Resident Evil streams. We stream Resident Evil here sometimes. This blind playthrough, who the hell knows? Could be. It's not really. Because I played half this game before, then I stopped playing it. I'm gonna start playing it again, so I'm gonna start a new fucking game. I just noticed some boats. Just boats and hoes up on here. So, I'm gonna get some boats and hoes right now. So I'm gonna give people enough time to get in here. Ain't nobody coming. Ain't no help coming. Just like zombos on a boat. Ain't nobody coming for you. Let's get, fucking hop into this bullshit. Gotta hit the okay button. Sounds pretty good. Evil.net. Well, do I have to, let's see. I think at some point I had to. At some point, I'm pretty sure I had to switch to controller to play this, but I don't remember. Start a new game. I don't care about that other shit. I mean, it's not like Resident Evil games are ever that hard. Should I go with the? I'm gonna go with just regular. We'll just do a normal difficulty so I can get the fucking base game out the way. I don't remember if I had to switch to controller to play this or not. We'll see. That's the titular boat of the stream right there.
Hey, Jill.
Old big body's in. Damn. Gotta get me one of those things.
It's been 94 minutes since Chris and Jessica dropped off the radar.
But the interpolation from their last known coordinates puts them
right here on the ship.
Damn. Alright, I think I'm switching to controller for this game. What are the controls here? Why is my sensitivity at like a fucking 2? Is that why I couldn't fucking aim? What is this? These controls seem fucked to me. Oh, fuck. Hold on. Gameplay settings, maybe? Crosshairs blue. Yeah, what the fuck is with this? Alright, hold on. We'll switch to the controller. What is this shit where the fucking... Alright, this does not play well with my fucking mouse and keyboard. We're just going controller on this bitch.
Stitch. It's been abandoned for a while.
Probably all good.
No signs of life. But I feel like something's here.
Uh-oh.
I don't think we're alone.
Is that game audio too loud? Anybody know? Who the fuck's up there in the goddamn thing? We going to here? Fuck, we got rats. See the size of that fucking thing?
It's shorted out. The power still works here.
Soda machine, good.
Parker, give me a hand here.
Sure, no problem.
Something shiny in the meat hole.
Something. I think it's a gun.
Now what?
Give me a sec.
Reach my hand up in there. Shut the hell up. You ain't even touching it.
So, it's not Chris.
Off.
This This explains our missing crew.
This is not good. Where are you, Chris?
He's probably in the bathroom. Into the water.
This sunny and idyllic Mediterranean coast was the site of one of the world's greatest structures. Hmm. It took a full 11 years to finish constructing the world's first aquapolis, the floating city of Terra Grigia. A sustainable metropolis operating on a massive solar energy matrix.
The aquapolis. The sustainable metropolis.
Never before had solar energy been used to supply power to an entire city.
Isn't that neat?
But in 2004, Veltro, a terrorist group opposing the city's development, launched a bioterrorist attack. They not only released a virus, but also several creatures, known as bioorganic weapons, further complicating the situation. This launched one of the worst tragedies the world has ever seen.
Come on now, hunters aren't that strong.
The FBC, the world's leading counter-bioterror organization operating under the auspices of the U.S., was called in to direct efforts to contain the attack. The BSAA, a counter-bioterror NGO, which operates independently of the interests of any one country, went in as observers to assist the FBC. Realizing the need for immediate and decisive action, Supreme Local Headquarters issued the order to use the city's solar energy matrix on itself. Media outlets around the world began to refer to the incident as the Terra Grigia Panic. Following the incident, the FBC announced it has successfully disbanded the terrorist group called Veltro.
Now we're no longer there.
It is now 2005, and a sense of calm and security is finally returning to the people. But, as you can see, the lost city of Terra Grigia remains inaccessible, a silent and potent symbol of the threat that bioterror poses for people around the world.
Damn. Give me 1 second, I gotta check something.
Ah, there you two are.
O'Brien, you don't normally join the fray.
Well, my doctor told me I need exercise.
My mouse is acting weird. Sorry about that.
I assume you both know that the FBC has cordoned off the entire area. However, in the past few weeks, a number of mysterious carcasses have washed up.
I guess the FBC couldn't cover up a mess this big, huh?
Anyone who knows what happened here is gonna put two and two together.
And that's why I've sent the BSAA in to investigate. Did you pick up your new equipment from Quint?
The Genesis, something. Is that its name?
You didn't bother to read the manual, did you?
No, I brought it with me. Just in case.
I hope you read quickly, because you're gonna need it on your mission.
Yeah, I'm on it.
I can't be expected to read. Yeah. Nickname, high-level bioscanner. Yeah. 6 whole pages. My guy didn't read it. I wouldn't have fucking read that shit either. I didn't read that.
Ah, look at this mess. Whoa, they're rotted to hell.
You could say that.
Skin so pale. I've never seen anything like it.
Use the Genesis to get a reading on it.
A Genesis requires a decent sample size to get an accurate reading. Scan the carcasses on the beach and send me your data.
Have a look at this.
I'm getting something.
About that bird. Excited. About bird. A lot of dead fish on the goddamn ground. I love how many bullets just got washed up. Fucking thing out of here.
After Raccoon City, this must be a cakewalk.
Goddamn, boy.
So why'd you quit the FBC for this outfit?
I wanted to be more involved.
There's a blob right here.
See you two are okay. Continue with the investigation, but proceed with extreme caution.
Trying to get to know the real me?
All right. What's that? What the fuck?
That smell must have ruptured from gas.
Christ, what a mess.
I didn't read that. They put reading in my Resident Evil game? So blob over here. I mean, it's not found. It's right there. It's over here. Fuck, we need one more blob? Come on now. What the hell is it?
We don't have enough data to run a complete analysis. Gather some more samples.
One pill. 100% yeah, you're in a health recovery item. Neato.
I've collected enough samples.
Good. Get them to me ASAP.
Oh, fuck. Wrong button. Don't hit that button. How about you shut up and help? That guy's a buster.
Finally, some peace and quiet.
All in a day's work for you two, eh? All right, enough chit-chat. Get that sample data to me.
Okay.
There you are. Nice work.
No doubt about it. These corpses.
Thanks, homie.
Viral infection.
And I bet it's no coincidence they came through the FBC's blockade.
Well, we did all we can. Now, we wait for the results to come back from HQ. Huh? It's the emergency line.
Oh.
Yeah, it's me. Uh-huh. What? Yes, that's fine. I'll take it from here. We'll have to speed things up. Starting now. Uh-huh. Good. Get to it.
Uh-huh.
Jill, Parker, you two are still on the case.
What happened?
We lost contact with Chris and Jessica.
When? How?
We're not certain.
He's asking the real questions out here.
The signal was lost over the ocean. I thought they were in the mountains chasing Veltro. But judging from their position, they must be...
on a ship. I'll go back to HQ, take charge of the search and rescue. You two will be my eyes out there.
Yes, sir.
I'm going to stay here with this blob. This guy's a fucking weirdo. That's right, baby. You know how we do. Save is successful. I guess the holo gives you the option to save after you saved.
You think these things got to Chris and Jessica?
I hope not.
Hey, no one's saying Chris is dead.
All right, then let's find him already.
Hey, it's Chris. Maybe it's not, I don't know.
I'll check it out.
Okay. I'll see what I can find here.
Copy that. I'll radio you if I pick up.
Oh yeah, I forgot this fucking game does that weird shit. You can look around right now. I'm gonna sneeze. I'm okay. I forgot like yeah, you can like walk around and find random shit.
Similarities to the corpses on the beach.
What? Jill, is there a reason why your gun only holds 4 fucking bullets? Whatever. Herb. Oh, more herb. Don't mind if I do. It's fucking a weird ass game. Where's that coming from? God damn, reload! an upgrade for that bullshit. Probably some shit hiding in the bathroom. Nope, it's just for the fucking door. Oh, I knew it. And there's nothing in there. God damn it. Fucking finding bullets three at a time. It's okay, my gun can only hold four. You don't have like a method to upgrade that shit? Screaming. Nah, nothing there. Nothing we could have done anyways. Seriously, what the fuck are these controls? What the fuck are these controls? Is it because it used to be a fucking DS game, right? Is that why the controls are so ass backwards?
Survivor. The BOW's got her, though.
Oh, you call that a survivor?
I'm still trying to piece that together. Parker, I couldn't find anything out on the woman, but I did find a key.
Does this work any better with my mouse and keyboard? I swear to God. No, it doesn't. I don't know why that's so fucked, dude. No, the bullets. Chill, the bullets. Whatever. What are these fucking controls? Yeah, I'm pretty sure the captain is a zombie. One of these fucking blob things. These controls are fucked right now. Hold on. Control type classic. Holy shit, that makes it worse. What the fuck are these? What are these controls? Holy fuck, dude. Alright, we're going. Whatever, dude. Yo, these controls are so fucked. Just be like that sometimes. Let me scan. I also put my hand grenades in the fucking dryer. Let's go. Open up. Oh, it's an anchor door. Open, damn it. It's also like shooting feels like it's doing fucking nothing. This is like the worst shooting in any Resident Evil game I've ever felt. Like, there's no weight to that action at all. What the hell? Oh, I forgot, I gotta scan them. You gotta scan your meat out here. Open up. It's down this way, right? What's up?
Come on, we gotta help Chris. Chris?
That's the real Chris Redfield, everybody.
What is this?
Chris Redfield. Can we handle the truth?